to the trampoline saga. I'm trying to do the perfect ultimate. I'm like, hey, what?
This look at Axel.
Look at little Axie. Look at him. He's so cute. I'm an Axel. Okay, we're back. Yeah, that's a. Yeah, we're just talking about some stuff, guys. You're not supposed to know.
Go. Now time to find challenge. Look at this.
Guys, I'm still on the floor. You know what? Still sending me everywhere. Now go.
Now to find challenge.
I am not your fault.
Look how. Look how it is. Look at Lou's soul.
Joe's not little. She's older than
her. Oh, yeah.
You're little and little, Noah.
Hey, Axel. I got your name and Axel's name mixed up. This is new action pants. Look at new Axel.
I have a question. What happens if your bell to fall in your hands like this? Does that mean you're out?
No.
Okay.
No.
Because I can do that.
I can't win because I'm holding one hand. Wait, Sky, stop. What if you land like this? Do they have one hand? Does that still count?
Yes. This even counts.
Okay.
Your stomach needs to touch the floor.
If your stomach needs to touch the floor because it hurts, just that doesn't count. Then. Like if you do this. Like if you do this and you just get down and you do this, because you're doing it on purpose, that does not count.
Yeah, that does not count. Whoa! Oh no! I'm about to stop! Nobody has lost! Nobody went in a fall! Oh! Stop! You almost fell!
I almost was flying away! Like, look, I went like this. Jumping hard.
Woo! Guys,
if you're exhausted, you can just sit at the side and, yeah. You can take a few deep breaths.
I'm not exhausted! Oh, my back! Oh my gosh! I almost fell!
Ava's still alive!
Yeah, I actually feel like it. My stomach didn't even touch.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
We all almost bumped into each other.
And fell off. I actually almost fought. So I need to
fall.
So I need to pick up and makes me fall. It almost makes me fall. We gotta stop. That's just one. Oh my gosh. Let's just see. Okay. Whoa, shit. Holy crap. Okay, you can jump. Don't worry. Whoa, why is everyone like me now?
Oh my
goodness. I'm going this way. So what is it? It helps you jump.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Guys, I need a break. You two are on the right kilometer soon, okay? Come on, jump.
Wait, okay guys, so we did that. Now we're gonna do something fun. Try not to jump.
What happens if you're on the floor and someone hits you into the air, then you go like
Oh, that counts. But no, try not in the gym. That's not balling. How about we do try not to walk in one? You can't really run, you just jump. Pretty easy. And you do just It's time.
No, sorry. I do this every time in the gym.
You can fall. But if you just walk on purpose, that's shitty. But if, guys, if you jump, but maybe you walk, that counts, that does not count of losing.
Bobby, throw water at me.
No, y'all go ahead and have to stand on this blue part.
I'm sitting on it.
No.
Because I'm getting tired. Is it okay if I only sit on it?
Yeah, but don't walk on it.
Maybe need the food break or something. Hey, I'm getting water. Ava. No.
Guys, I think this is my final video. And dun. Okay, that's it. Bye.